Let us start with the program structure and the eligibility criteria, the aims and objectives of this particular program, and the program structure that we will be discussing here. The undergraduate program in social work consists of a total of 6 semesters, that is 3 years, that is minimum, and a maximum of 8 years, up to which a student can complete this particular undergraduate program. The eligibility criteria is 10 plus 2 or equivalent examination passed from any council or university recognized by the UGC. The objective of this program is to provide the learners with necessary knowledge and skills required to set one's career as a necessary social work professional. The BSW program is designed in a manner of blending foundation courses in sociology, psychology, political science, and economics along with the other social work methods comprising of skills and also the other theoretical and methodological perspectives. The program will help the learners to have an understanding of the real world problems of our society. It aims at generating understanding of the social problems in demonstrating skills and techniques for social development. And in through this program, the aim is to develop human resources who would be able to contribute to the development sector of this particular society. It also helps in orienting the learners to a profession that is committed to social justice and empowerment that we see in our societies, a lot of social evils that are still being practiced. So, in also contributing to enhancement of social work skills using theoretical as well as practical framework in dealing with the social issues. The main objectives are to instill a generalist perspective of social work in which the client system, that means the beneficiaries are the individuals, the families, groups and organizations, communities. These are the basic stakeholders of a society. We will also have a theoretical understanding and applied knowledge of the social worker so that their skill and level is also enhanced and therefore employability is developed of each individual learner. The third objective is to develop analytical skills research necessary for understanding forms and mechanisms of oppression and discrimination that exist in our society. To deal with this particular social evils and discrimination, we will learn how to apply strategies of advocacy, of social action, social change in order to bring about social justice. Let us have a look at the main program structure of the BSW program. As you can see in the first semester, the start courses that you see here in this particular table are the common papers of graduation in KK Hendrick State Open University. So in the first semester, we will start with General English, then Alternative English or MIL. Then the third one is Human Growth and Development, which is the foundation course of psychology here. Then Historical and Philosophical Foundations of Social Work will give you an orientation to the basic origin of social work as a profession. And then Fieldwork and Orientation Visit. As you can see, in all the 6 semesters, there is this component of fieldwork. Fieldwork is the practical application of all the theoretical things that you will be learning from the other theoretical papers. So here, fieldwork will have different objectives in each semester. The first semester will focus on generic social work. The second semester will focus on group work and case work. The third one will concentrate on communities. Fourth one might concentrate on social action or gender aspect of organizations. Then the fifth semester will concentrate on activities that are related to human rights, research, and medical and psychiatric social work. The sixth semester will focus on peace and conflict aspects, on counseling, on organizational behavior that we see in the organization or in the work sector. So fieldwork is an important component in each of the 6 semesters. Now going to the second semester theoretical papers, it will start with English for Professional Studies, a common paper again, then basic economic concepts for social work, basic sociological concepts for social work, then social work practice with individuals and groups. Here let me tell you that social work consists of mainly 6 methods. Those are casework, group work, community organization, social welfare administration, social action, and social work research. So you will see that in all the 6 semesters, these methods are evenly distributed along with the other skill-based papers. So in the 4th semester, then we go to environmental studies and disaster management, which is again a common paper. Social action and social movements, social welfare administration, introduction to gender studies. 5th semester will focus on social work research and statistics, then human rights and social policies, basics of communication, medical and psychiatric social work, and semester 6 on peace and conflict studies, social entrepreneurship and project management, counseling as an approach of social work, organizational behavior, and human resource management. So as you can see in this particular program structure, it is a culmination of various methods, techniques, and perspectives that come under the social work profession. And let us see what kind of learner support services is being provided by our university. There is the university website for any information that you want to get. There is Android phone application, the radio program, the phone-in services, eVidya, eGuru, LMS services, social media like YouTube, Facebook, and the learners are expected to submit their assignment in the study centers, the ESLM, or through the online LMS system that we have developed. The fieldwork supervision can be done through study center. That is, the study center is that through which you get your admission. So a social work counselor will be provided who can guide you in your fieldwork activities. The fieldwork activities will be based on the guidelines sent by the university social work department. Then, if not, the supervisor can also be in the faculty of social work at KK Hendrick State Open University. So as per the convenience of the learners, the supervisor has to be contacted, and guiding of supervision of the fieldwork aspect is important in this area. So thank you so much. This is all about the BSW program. And for further information, you can see our university website or also call us. And then let me assure here that the faculty will always be in touch with you all for any problems that you face in the academic sphere if you pursue this particular BSW program. So I welcome you all to this particular program, and thank you so much for your time.